In this video, I'm going to show you how to make homemade water-soluble calcium for plants. For this, we need dried eggshells. We need to use only the cracked eggshells but not the boiled eggshells. Clean them with water and dry them in full hot sun for at least 2 to 4 days. Eggshells have calcium carbonate. Now dry roast all the eggshells for at least 2 to 3 minutes just to make sure that there is no bacteria in those eggshells. This calcium is really good for the plants, especially when they are having, you know, fruits and when they start budding. We need to give this calcium. It's pretty easy to make. So once the eggshells are dry roasted, let them cool down and then put it in a glass jar. You need to take the proportion 1:3. One part should be the dried eggshells and the three portions is the vinegar we need to add. So once you add to the eggshells, you can see the bubbles popping up. So slowly it will take some time to settle down. See, the vinegar is reacting with the eggshells and producing water-soluble calcium actate and carbon dioxide. So it might take maybe 1 or 2 hours. See, now you can see the difference. See how it is bubbling. Wait until all the bubbles are stopped. Cover it with a paper and secure it with the rubber band and leave it in shade for 3 days. If you want to label it, you can label it. See how I secured it. And this is like, you know, after 3 days, this is how it looks like. See the clear calcium. And the bottom you can see the eggshells. And once, you know, it's everything settled down, you need to take the rubber band off and filter this calcium into a nice clean glass container with no water in it. This is pretty easy. You don't have to put much time in this. Just for this, you just need a vinegar and eggshells. See, look at that, how it looks. Now I'm straining. See how precious is that water-soluble calcium for plants. I usually make once in a month and store it in a very shady place, not in sun. And those leftover eggshells you can use in homemade compost or in the garden beds.